Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Okay. I think this is it, guys. Let's go.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
That's a weird fucking monster. How do I deal with that thing? Go again. Let's go.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits.
Ranger squad totaled 7 returned from an expedition to the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. I remember the deal. Did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing. Do you think we should tell them about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
Right. No.
You're fine. We'll push
because it
this.
Didn't happen.
The hiss of the worms
nothing
doing the pushing
happened.
Back.
As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here. And the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Conditions when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right? Black Rock comes from. Threshold, quarry. So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line fire breaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Oh,
it's key.
The code.
This should get us into the quarry.
665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Just the right kind of insane.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Find the answer for the pattern first. Nah, fuck it. I'm not going. Well, I guess this is it. Oh, there's more.
Exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia.
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary.
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
I think that's it. I got my new power.
Brains were fried when I took over the object.
Thank you.
Not what I expected. And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
Sure.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders.